America's share of electricity from coal has plummeted. Yet Congressman Rahal voted for a budget that includes a devastating carbon tax, which would kill coal and destroy more West Virginia jobs. Call Congressman Rahal. Tell him to stand up for West Virginia coal.